Welcome back to Let's Play. I'm gonna say Cyber Psycho again. Cyberpunk 2077. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have, what is it, organized crime or something? Suspected organized crime activity here. There's a fixer we met. Here. We could have just gone. Well, this is actually closer, technically. But I'm wondering if we could just ride straight there. I will try. For all we know, there's a fence or a wall or something. Oh, wow. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Oh. There is a wall of sorts, but we can get around it. NCP dispatcher.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported near I-9. Perps in question tied to a series of robberies in the Badlands. Group is led by Bruce Ward. I repeat, Bruce Ward. Affiliated with the so-called Wraiths gang. NC authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
I would like to pick up that reward. Dehumanize.
I'll make sure you get off easy.
That's very nice of you. While you're getting me off easy. Hey, wait, that sounded wrong. I will be having a burrito or something. Is this what I've been using? Sidewinder? It's like a sidewinder. We go like this. Let's go side to side. Huh. Yeah, it's our best one. Oh wait, my burrito. Gotta have the burrito. I'll have a moon cheese instead. What's revealing my position? And how? So if my position was revealed, they're not doing anything about it. He's next. All right, let's change up here because I get bored.
What are you flying?
Buddy.
Got a green hit.
Like I dodged it. I hate that.
I
Yeet. God, how long it takes to reload this thing. Good old 1-2. Oh, I gotta stop that. Cyberware malfunction. Wait.
No more fucking around!
I figured he wouldn't be able to dodge if I did that. Because it's his cyberware that does that. Whatever. I think that's it. Get ready, because this ain't funny. My name is Mike Dana. I'm about to make money. Got some info off one gonk about the Biotechnica drop. Here's the route. Coordinates unavailable. Set up along the way, jump the transport and take the cargo, and don't screw it up. Just be careful while carrying the stuff. It's radioactive. The boss already has some ideas for how to use it. Smiley face. Oh, there's a cute with the smiley face going on. I like it. I like it. I want the gun. I want your gun. Can I pick the body and put it somewhere else so I can get the gun? Or is the gun... ungettable. He's ready then. Oh, this is one of those huge guns? Can't pick that up either. Sounds funny in here, the music. I thought someone's sitting there. That. I can't get to this stuff. Well, right. Screw your red matrix stuff. Crafting spec flashback grenade official order. 1080 euro dollars. Hey Joey, so I'm supposed to tell you to take care of dumping all that waste, and I'm supposed to add this since it's official and all. Article 195, disposal and storage of hazardous waste. One such waste is to be stored in 1. A container designed designated for storage of hazardous materials, 2. An underground waste storage unit, 3. A facility for the treatment of evacuation waste. Vessels. Which means kisses. How sweet. Is that the same thing? Yes. It's the same thing. Over there is something else. Oh, did I solve this? I guess we did. Might as well go there next. Oh, wait, got more stuff. Pistol ammo. A crusher. It's a Beverly crusher. Sniper rifle ammo. Hello. Dip, 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 dip. Cat food. Oh, that's freaky. The Coptic Bible. I don't think I've ever seen that one. We'll read that at a later date. Plenty of ammo. Now we've come full circle and back here. Did I miss anything? That sounds like pure chaos, man. Oops. Get this stuff. Yeah. Sounds like it's exploding at the speed of light. Well, there's a bunch more stuff in there. Okay, let's break down these guns. Break it on down. Kind of got him. I get easily talked out of stuff like that. Oh, this is that which cannot be picked up. Anything else? And there's some stuff back there. Well, that's the gun that we couldn't pick up. I missed this body here, though. Hiding in the bushes. I keep going for the same two things. Okay, I'm done. I'm done! Let's go for the next. This is Aldecaldo's bike. Jackie's bike didn't say Aldecaldo's, did it? Well, it sounds like Jackie's bike. So this is another assault in progress. Recon support, Militech. Correction, I'm making it worse for you. No kidding, they've been alerted. They're all together.
Surrender immediately!
That has limited use because he just immediately sees the dead body again. Mihara Junichi from the Aldecados. I don't want to get him. Is that who that is? No. That's a ranger. So this is Aldecados. He's the last one. I'm here to help. And it looks like I did. You're safe now. You're safe, you're gonna be okay. Going back to the Aldecados. How do you say that? 98 euros. 46 euros. These are more Aldecados? I see they're dead. Order number SKL stuff. Militech Private, number 531849, says chase is underway. We have a visual. Militech Sergeant First Class, number 1119, says neutralize targets. Neutralize? Really? Could just detain them. Write in the report that you found them dead. There was an accident. Militech Private says we won't take them without a fight. They will be bullet marks. Militech Sergeant says, what? So now you're a coroner? Sergeant, I just observed an accident. All fugitives were killed. Sergeant says, much better. Copy that. Oh, brother. Bunch of real humanitarians you are. Why can't I get the gun? Mighty fleets. Give me that. RFK conversation with Anton Rulin and Tim Nelson and 689 euros. And a cop ahead. Progression scarred game. Okay. What's the thing? Yeah. I'm hitting Z and it's bringing me. That's X. You know? Oh god. This is making me sick. Stop twitching. Oh god. 27 euros. Yeah, they did kill all of them. 16 euros. 12 euros. 83 euros.
静かに過ごしたいだけだよ。
Yeah, you can go get your peace and quiet. I might take that car. I gotta read the archive conversation now. Actually, I'm gonna ride this Militech van. Freaking out again over here. Alright. Let's find this archive conversation. I can do another perk point. I don't think I ever left anything left in... That would be sweet. I need a... 16 intelligence for that. Critical error. I need 20 in quick hacking. Cannot drop really below 2 units. 18, 20. I'm gonna take something else that, you know. Yeah, I gotta get to 16 to get to the next good one. How about stealth? Movement speed. Crit chance increases by 50%. You cannot be detected underwater. I like that. All knives apply poison. I'm gonna take this. Crit chance increases by 50% for 7 seconds. Okay, and I still have to read this shard. Anton Rulin says, what now? Tim Nelson says, caught Arvin at the border. Gotta help him. Anton says, meaning I gotta, not you? Tim Nelson says, you know I can't. Anton says, told you all not to move the cargo along that route. Tim says, I know, but it is what it is. Help me out. Anton says, a curse word. And where are they holding him? Tim Nelson says, that new Militech detention center, one by the border. Okay, yeah, I know the one. No chance. We'll never get through. Too many soldiers. Tim says, we've got inside intel. We have maps. We know when they go on their breaks when their numbers dropped. Anton says, well, all right. Okay. I'm gonna leave and you can stop cowering. I'll give Jackie's bike a little rest. I can hit that side job, or I can just continue on this way. I'm probably just gonna run right over there, though. As far as I know, no one. Why couldn't I talk to her? I hit to answer that thing. far as I know, no one's claimed responsibility for this mess, although the wheels got raffin written all over them. We're going inside a rock or something. No signs of external violence, so the attack must have happened from inside. Either one of the raffins cracked or a prisoner of theirs tried to make a break for it. Either way, the fact that it's eerily quiet and that one's soul seems to give a damn don't bode well. Keep your optics peeled. No, I found him. Cyber Psycho waiting. Sighting. The Wasteland. It's another moderate. Uh-huh. I missed her call. Sorry about that, guys. Does a cyclone of dust and sand start up by a dash of cyberpsychosis sound exciting? Then I have some good news for you. Okay. I can't save right now. Well, she's still there. Why can't I talk to her? I still can't save. And she's just like waiting there. Euralio Alma. Is that who that is? Oh my god! Well, this is gonna be freaking easy. He just stands there. He started running at me, too. Say hello to my... Are we in combat? I guess so. Say hello to my pipey little friend! What? Kereznikov allows you to aim and shoot while dodging. This is a cyberware thing. Slows time by 70% for 2 seconds when blocking, aiming, or attacking during a slide or dodge. Cooldown 5 seconds. An archives conversation with Shiv for the win and Raffin Fever. Shiv for the win says, this stuff is pointless, we won't get anything out of him, and the stench of all that blood is making me want to puke. Raffin Fever says, well, let's make some use of him while he's still breathing. We'll go for a ride, he'll help us with the gear out there. I heard the Aldecados can find water, even the deep reservoirs, like a living, breathing dowsing rod, you know? I mean, that's what they say, but we could test it for real. Shiv for the win says, so we tie him to the front of the car so he can show us where to dig? Raffin Fever says, well, he'll be doing the digging so he doesn't pull any smart moves. Sounds like a plan. Grab the gonk and let's go. Search the area to collect information. I still can't save. There's something wrong. Can we... No, I can't save in the menu either. Well... We go inside to look, but I'm gonna look kind of everywhere anyway. A dead bum. Severe blood due to multiple lacerations. We'll get going there. He's trying to jump. Same, another dead bum. Oops. Same. Pardon me. Interesting car. Another. How many more bums do you want me to look at? Jump, Daniel. Can I not jump because it's like an overhang? I lost my jump.